Now it's much too late for me to take a second look.